Good afternoon. Welcome to Shoe Cobbles, a Drow Wizard. This is going to be our second episode of this build, episode 8 altogether of the show. Shoe Cobbles, a insert build here. So let's jump right into it and get started on leveling up our Drow Wizard to level 5, and then running for level 6 and see if we can't get that done today. Let's see here. Click. All right, so let's head in on Arganessen here, on Shoe Arch, our currently level 3 wizard. Yes, I realize that I need to, at some point in the near future, update the build threads for the show on the forums. Hopefully I'll have some time, probably Wednesday, to do that. There's our wizard trainer. Let's roll our silver roll real quick. Ooh, 75. Nice. All right, so I don't have a pre-made build for this. I'm just kind of been winging it. And at low levels, I think I can still manage to do that okay. Let's advance to the next level here. We're going to want intelligence. Why am I not showing up as live yet? Can anybody see me this morning or afternoon, depending on your location? All right, so it does show me as live on my phone. Okay, I just didn't get a notification. I must have notifications turned off. No biggie. Carrying on. Let me get my Twitch chat feed up on my phone. And there we go. So we're going to take an intelligence. We're going to always put into intelligence for our wizard. Skill points, concentration, and spellcraft. what else do we have here? UMD. I believe our tumble is okay. 4 points left. I was putting into search. I guess I can continue to put one in there for finding secret doors. Nah, let's not. We do use some sonic spells, so let's put some into perform. And we'll call it good with that. Next, we get some level 2 spells. We gotta pick 2 of them. Based on what I have available here, we're going Archmage, so I'm going to go with Gust of Wind. Is that what I want? Sounds good to me. And then we're going to want Blur. But is that what I'm gonna take? Let's see here. I think I'm gonna take invisibility. I can get blur as a scroll and inscribe it. Hey, Agu, how's it going? So that takes care of that. Use our XP stone that we just picked up. And we're going to take level 5. So concentration, spellcraft. UMD. And probably a couple in perform. Let's take a look at our stats. What is our jump actually currently at? 2? Okay. So I don't need to worry about that, but I am going to put a couple in swim so that we're not negative. I get a class feat. There's a lot of debate on what good class feats there are. I could take a spell focus. I could take a mental toughness. I could take a maximize. Maximize common. Empower is common. Something that not a lot of people use, but I personally like, is Enlarge Spell. It increases your distance on casting spells, which is really handy for fingering beholders at upper levels. We don't currently need that, though. I'd say we'll start with... That's 25 extra spell points. That's 15... 7,550. So I'm going to say we're going to take Maximize to start here. Now we get some level 3 spells. We're going to want Chain Missile. We're going to want Chain Missile, probably Acid Blast, Displacement, Haste. And probably Rage, so we're going to want those 5 spells when we're done. There may be a few more that we'll throw in there later. I'd say, since we can only pick 2, I believe all of these have scrolls that can be picked up, so we can pick up the ones that we're missing from scrolls. Let's pick up Displacement and Haste to start with. Alrighty, so let's do our enhancements. what do we got here? Core. Archmage specialization. We can only pick Gust of Wind. So we get 2 Gusts of Wind. That's pretty cool, actually. Acid, Cold, Electric, Fire, Force, and Untyped. So we're going to improve our spell crit there. So that's plus 2, 3, an extra 4% to our spell crit chance. When wielding an orb or a staff, we're not wielding either one of those yet. Arcane Bolt, we're gonna want that. So let's start with that. Pop those. Let's head over to a tavern. Although first, I think I'm going to... What am I holding? Wand of False Life, okay. Impulse 34. Let's take our speed item. Enhancements. We're going to get that's a magic missile, gust of wind, arcane bolt. Arcane bolt is 1d6. What does it level up as? 1d6, 1d6, 1d6 per caster level. So it's per caster level thing. What changes the cooldown and the spell cost? Okay, so 1d6, and our magic missile is. One D four plus one. So we can put the arcane bolt here. Move that up out of the way there. We're gonna do our gust of wind up here. And the reason for that is we're gonna slot that extra spell once we go to the market and do some spell inscriptions. We're gonna pick up the rest of the level ones and twos. If I go over to the Arcane Scroll Vendor level 1, and I see what I have here for level 1 available spells. See, I have Acid Spray. I don't have Burning Hands. Let's buy one of those. I don't have a Cause Fear. I don't have Chill Touch. I don't have Expeditious Retreat. I have Featherfall. I don't have Grease or Hypnotism or Mage Armor. I have Magic Missile. I have Merfolk's. I don't have Nyax or Obscuring Mist. Alright, so let's see here. Let's buy all those. And if I look at my inventory, that's 5, 10, 15, 16, 17 scrolls. So let's inscribe those. I'd like to trade. Nope, that's not the person I want. I want to trade with this person. I need 17 level 1 spell and inscription materials. Just working on leveling up and inscribing low level spells. All right, so feats. I've already got inscribed spell there. Good on that. So what you do is you select a scroll, and you click on your inscribe, which you can't see because it's behind there. Let's move that up where you can see it. Let's stick it over here. So you click on the spell in your inventory, scroll, and then click on inscribe. You'll see it says inscribing, success. Scroll, inscribe. Scroll, inscribe. And you're just going to do that for all the scrolls that you picked up. All right, so that gives us a complete level 1 spellbook. We hope. I believe that the ones that aren't available as scrolls are ones that I've already picked up. All right, so level 2 scrolls. Let's see here. We go to spells, and we go to level 2. We got Gust of Wind, which we're going to put up here. We've got... Web, we've got, that's web, we got knock, we've got invisibility, haste, displacement. All right, so we don't have Bear's Endurance, Blindness, we don't have Blur, Bull Strength, Cat's Grace, Command Undead, Dazed Monster, Eagle Splendor, Electric Loop, False Life, Flaming Sphere, Fog Cone, let's pick up those. Glitter Dust, we already have Gust of Wind. Hypnotic, we already have Invisibility. We already have Knock. Melfs, Ooze Puppet. Autos. Owl's Wisdom. I'm not a Warforge, so I'm not going to bother picking up the level 2 repair scroll. And there's going to be a reason for that. The reason for that is... Crud, I lost track of where I was. The reason for that is, I already have web. When I level up, if I've already inscribed all of the spells, and there's no rare spells that I haven't inscribed yet for any level, then it might lock up my level up progression. Because I don't have any spells to slot, and I need to slot at least 2, because I already learned them. Yes, I can put in a ticket to customer service and have them fix it for me, but what I'd rather do is just have my repair spells as a backup, at least 2 levels back, so that if that happens, I'll at least have something to put in there, so I don't have to bother customer service. Alrighty, so I think that's all the scrolls there. And that's 25, 6, 7, 28. So we need to pick up 28 level 2 inscription materials. Alright, let's start inscribing. Hello, Agax, and I am an Argonessian. That's what they're called, right? At least I am right now, for the next couple hours, 3 hours. Pretty boring and quiet inscribing spells, other than my cat going meow. Go away. All right, now that I'm done describing all of those spells, let's check my inventory and see what I have for spell components. Level 1, level 2. I need to get some level 3 components. Let's go like this. Need to make some room for them in my inventory as well. Alright, so let's pick up some level 1s. I have 100. Let's pick up another 150. I got 30 level 2s. Let's pick up 220. And let's pick up 250 level 3s to get me started. And I like to keep them on a hotbar so that I can see how many I have so I know when I need to restore, which you can't currently see that hotbar because I have this in the way. But you can see that hotbar down there now. I keep track of what I have for components down there. Let's hit a tavern really quick. Or relatively quick. So the 2016 Players Council is in the process of being seated. Those people that have been selected should have an email, reply email from Cordovan, letting them know to get in touch with him to confirm that they're still interested and available. He does have a reserve list for those that say, you know, it turns out that something happened and I'm just not going to be able to do it, which is fine. He has no issue with that whatsoever. Just got to kind of get in touch with him and let him know. Hopefully next week we'll have that list posted on the forums. Blur. Knock. I don't need the spell form because I have the SLA for now. So until I have more spell slots, which I will have, it'll be filled right up to the end over here. So I'll have 4, 5, 6, 7 spell slots, I think, for each level. Right up until level 7, I think it is, 6 or 7, and then it starts teetering off. All right, so I think we're good to go there. Let's take a look at our list here of quests. Stealthy, Smuggler's Warehouse, Recovering the Lost Tome. I'm going to solo Stealthy, I believe. And then put up an LFM for some other stuff. Oh, goody, I already have extend, so we're going to extend our haste and our displacement right off the bat. Didn't I take blur? I did, so let's put blur over here too. It's 5 minutes. That's 1 minute. That's 1 minute extended. I'll have to run it 3 times, I guess. I don't have anybody to open it for me. So we're going to buff up. Blur, displacement, haste, and viz.
of kobold footprints crosses and recrosses itself on the dusty floor. Several doors lead deeper into the warehouse. A high-pitched yapping noise is abruptly cut off. The stink of unwashed kobold pervades this room. You wonder whether washed kobolds would smell any better. The stairway leads down into a lower section of the warehouse. Several steps are spattered with rust-colored spots.
Yes, that's what that word means, noob. And I am noobtastic at it.
Flimsy-looking suspension bridges converge on a trampled platform. There are many footprints in the dust on the rotting slats.
Doing pretty good being only green. Lowest depth.
Surprisingly, the ramp is spotless and dust-free. This makes you feel uneasy. This must be the Kyber. The cheap gem on the altar glows with a strange and sickly light.
Zero monsters killed. Insidious cunning bonus. That's a good one. Alright, let's do it again on hard. Ooh, Constitution 2. Oh yeah. Oh, I saw a Vorpal in there too, which isn't supposed to drop below level 10. Let's see here. Con 2. What else do I have for gear? New gear. There's a ring. Kinetic Lore 8. Ice Lore and Impulse. Well, the Impulse is nice. Gloves. Strength 2, Spell Lore 2. That's Kinetic Lore. It's Impulse 42. So if I do Impulse, Kinetic Lore, Spell Lore and Strength. I have somebody dancing in front of me. GXVY. I don't know, some low-level guy? No idea who that might be. Good day, enemy. Con 2. I've got to think about that one. If I want to slot that in there or not. Bracers. Yes, I forgot to swap those back. Kinetic Lore. Bracers. Death Block Constitution. Alright, so what I'm going to do is swap rings and bracers. Put that bracer in there, if, in case I need Death Ward because I'm getting neg leveled by something. And we're going to do Stealthy Repo again, on hard this time. So, False Life, Blur, displacement, haste, invis. And I don't have web, apparently.
A set of kobold footprints crosses and recrosses itself on the dusty floor. Sometimes, several doors lead deeper into the warehouse. A high-pitched yapping noise is abruptly cut off. The stink of unwashed kobolds pervades this room. You wonder whether washed kobolds would smell any better. A stairway leads down into a lower section of the warehouse. Several steps are spattered with rust-colored spots. Flimsy-looking suspension bridges converge on a central platform. There are many footprints in the dust on the rotting slats. Surprisingly, the ramp is spotless and dust-free. This makes you feel uneasy.
So it looks like I'm going to have to work on my move silently skill.
This must be the Kobold. The cheap gem on the altar glows with a strange and sickly light.
Indeed, enemy. Indeed. Still dancing. Protection, fortification increase. We will take it. Good day. All right, so do that. Gonna have to go a little bit more hardcore on this one. Don't have web loaded. Ah, that's what I want instead of knock, I think, when I get done in here.
A set of kobold footprints crosses and recrosses itself on the dusty floor. Sometimes the prints. Several doors lead deeper into the warehouse. A high-pitched yapping noise is abrupt. The stink of unwashed kobolds pervades this room. You wonder whether washed kobolds would smell any better. The stairway leads down into a lower section of the warehouse. Several steps are spattered with rust-colored spots. central platform. There are many footprints in the dust on the rotting slats.
Burned up nearly my entire SP bar just on buffs in here.
Surprisingly, the ramp is spotless and dust-free. This makes you feel uneasy. This must be the Kyber. The cheap gem on the altar glows with a strange and sickly light.
75% my SP bar just in buffs for that quest. Mostly on a viz. Alrighty. Impulsive 50. So that gives me plus 55. Insightful glaciation. I thought insightful wasn't going to drop below level 10 anymore. I guess that's the best option out of what I have there. What do I have for an impulse? 34. And this one is resonance 21. Not very good. Corrosion, not very good. Kinetic lore. Impulse 42 and ice lore, so I don't need that ring anymore. Where's my rings? What else do I have for a ring? Con 2, let's throw that one in there. A few more hit points. What's this one? Kinetic lore 7. So I have a Kinetic Lore 8, that doesn't help me much. What's this bracer? Death Block, we'll hang on to that one. Impulse 41, no use for that, I have a 50 item. Muckbane. Alrighty. Aw, target doesn't work anymore. Alright, so what do we have on our list here? Smuggler's Warehouse. Levels 3 to 5. Smuggler's Warehouse. Opener wanted. Welcome. Welcome. Let's get the mail, sell and repair real quick. I was gonna swap in for Webb. That would have made that other quest very easy, being able to just web all those kobolds. Not that it was really that difficult for, you know, a first life free to play drow wizard, you know. It's all in the buffs that you select. So, character. We were going to take Webb instead of... For what I'm going to be running, I don't need Invis. I also don't need Lock. Knock. So let's take Melf's Acid Arrow instead. And slide that up in there. And level 3, those are the only two spells I have right now because I haven't bothered buying any. Level 1 looks fine. Although I might want to replace that Acid Hands with Jump by now. 3rd Jump in over here. Good to go. Can you open on Elite? Woohoo! Ready whenever you are. Swap my spells around a little bit. Jump and blur a single target. Haste is a mass target. Blur is me only. Grab that. Me only.
This place stinks of kobolds and decaying trash.
Good day, Pad.
Scurry away from your footsteps. Kobolds are milling about in the space beyond, rummaging through trash and spitting curses at one another.
Snowing? Send some my way, would you? Don't crash into a tree, okay, Titan? My search at. No. At least I can find the box, even if I can't disable it. I'm not even using my maximize yet. Let's, spell cost 8, spell cost 2, 6. I have no need to maximize any one of those right now. Dump those so they're not in my way. It's a really nice arcane bolt.
flinch as an unseen web clings to your face. Below, chittering voices rise in hungry anticipation.
Save the women and children first.
Kobolds have thrown up a rickety barricade here, blocking further progress.
Let's get rid of loot from party chat. I think I'm gonna go shrine. Oops. Next. I'll take a ship invite too if you have one. Looks like we got okay. Looks like we have recovering the lost home.
Okay, we'll head out to the ship.
Sounds good. Gracious Belt of Tumble. Discipline Bracers of Constitution 2. Fox's Cunning. Or Constitution. On my way to the portal. Okay. Doing pretty good. We got a bubble so far. And I have mail, more DDO store points. Really not that impressed with Gust of Wind, but I think it's an enhancement, so I don't really have a choice. Correct. All right, that's good. Characters, stats. Let's take a look here. We have 57 sonic power right now. That's good. 24% to crit on force. So I should swap over to force. Now I have 92 force spell power, which is good. 24 force crit chance. No crit multipliers yet, though. I'm not sure if that works. I don't think I've ever seen a crit multiplier in there for anybody, even on tunes that I would expect to have it. But it could be just me. Yeah, I'm aware. It gets rid of, like, clouds and firewalls and stuff like that. It's snowing on your airship.
Yes.
I think that's the first time I've ever seen it snowing on an airship. And I got off in the marker and stuff. Market instead of the harbor. So oopsie on me. Recovering the Lost Home. Heading to Recovering the Lost Home. And then we can do Haberdasher, Bringing the Light, and then we're on to the threes. You'll get it when you get Archmage top tier. For what, Ed? Oh, spell crit chance. Okay. What did I say we're doing? Recovering the tome. Okay. I don't think I've ever taken an Archmage top tier.
Librarian cheerfully agrees to show you his collection. He leads you below the tower, then motions you closer to speed. The air is chilly and damp. Despite this, the books seem bone dry. Magic must be at work here. Librarian scans the shelves, muttering to himself. Best wait for him to leave before trying to steal Dulcimara's books. The librarian has left the room. Quick! Obtain the book and return to Dulcimara. The librarian's voice shrieks, "I know your true intentions, thief. My traps will be the end of you."
We can split up here. I'll go left if you want to go right.
Okay.
I wish we had a rogue there, Ague. I mean, trap capable person. That would be cool.
You have found. It is time to leave this vile place.
There's a shrine right around the corner. Come out in the middle so I can buff you. If you come up over the side, you should be able to get in. So jump over the head itself. Now you can hit the chest from behind. Jump makes a huge difference there. Welcome. Next will be Haberdasher.
Skittering sound beneath the floor sets your nerves on edge.
Hurry in. We're done in here just about. It's all right, we'll just redo. It's easy to redo. It's because he opened the door just as we were finishing, so it locked behind him after we finished. Just release out and go back in.
A skittering sound beneath the floor sets your nerves on edge. Thank you.
Sorry, we get double the loot out of that chest. Next is bringing the light. Staunch to spell site 5. Corrosive quarterstaff. There we go. Grab that. And that just became our replacement for our longbow. Oh yeah, I pulled that yesterday too. At level 2. Vorpal longbow. Getting ready to TR on Gimpland. Ooh, impulsive 55. Ooh, and corrosion. That's an improvement over what I'm currently using. I'm gonna pick up a hire real quick. Hey, CT.
Voices.
A small mirror is mounted above them. A large, ugly fellow approaches with murder in his eyes. His business will offend the church no longer.
Huh, leveling up seems to be going real slow at level 2s. Let's go hit some level 3s, I think.
Bravery bonus kicks in.
Might as well do the ones out in the hills first, the where there's smoke and the captives. And then we'll hit Cobalt Assault on the way back. loud every time. Interesting evening, huh? Talking about the weather. Talking about the weather. Hey, we got two rogues. Snow day. So what we're going to do is we're going to go through and we're going to leave the dogs behind. When we get to clearing out all the way to the third one, I'll come back for all the dogs. While you guys clear forward.
Things look peaceful on the road to Nash's farm, but the hills echo with distant shouts and the barking of dogs.
Don't leave the dog. I'll come back for it after.
Orc raiders have thrown up a crude barricade across the road to discourage anyone from returning to the farm.
Hmm. Remnant. Please take the dogs back to the door. Oh, I love it when people don't listen to the game plan. Game plan. I'm gonna shrine up since somebody else is doing the dogs. I'm getting kinda hungry. What do we get for snacks today? Let's see what I can find. Maybe I'll have a whoopie pie. Or at least a piece of a whoopie pie. I don't know if I can eat the whole thing at once. How about a piece of whoopie pie as a snack? 5-pound whoopie pie. Thing's as big as my head. Let's see here. For those of you interested, there you go. That is what I am about to eat a piece of. No crying. No crying, you'll be fine. As soon as Shu shows up, quits piking. Got me a slice of whoopie pie. Just a slice. Had to get me a slice of my 5-pound whoopie pie. Me go pick up some soul stones.
Harry's taken.
Leroy Jenkins to the rescue. Oh, already live. So I got 3 more bubbles to hit level 6. The question is, was Shu piking, or were you guys zerging? Come on now.
Zerg.
I think it was more Shu was piking, but okay. If they want to take the credit for that, by all means, let them. Wash my hands real quick. Corrosive 53 of lightning. Lightning Lord doesn't help me. Corrosive 53 does, but I don't get it till next level. Acrobat's Boots. Impulse, 21. Insightful Impulse. I got a quarter staff right now, so that doesn't help me. Nothing there I can really use, so just grab something and go. It is amazing. I haven't been out here before, so I'm going to pick up the explorers.
Several vines now resides where a majestic vineyard once. This caravan ripped to pieces. Judging from the debris, this happened quite recently. Yes, there must be dozens of orcs inside.
The road leads east into territory controlled by hostile Ghoul tribe orcs.
Anybody that can open on Elite?
I'll be there in a bit.
Orcs patrol the road ahead. The Ghoul tribe outpost that holds the captives must be nearby. The Ghoul tribe orcs must have taken over this riverbed only recently.
Ozo did spawn. I love Ozo. Muck's big brother.
Somewhere atop the smaller island, a deep orc voice barks orders. It must be the orc commander directing his troops. eyes inside a nearby cell. It must be one of the captains.
Mash that key.
A captive lies inside the nearby cell. You see a captive inside the nearby cell. You freed Lady Astil and her bodyguards from the orcs. Captives taken from the Cerulean Hills has been ended.
Nice, ransack and conquest. That's hard to do here. And Cobalt Assault.
The road continues east into territory controlled by hostile Gruul tribe orcs.
I love the white stuff, baby, in the middle of a whoopie pie. Tasty. Spell focus 0. Not good. Nothing I need, so take whatever. Arcane. We're going to restock on our level 2 components. We seem to use a bit of those. So let's grab 400 this time. Repair, nothing to repair. Sell our gems. We're not going to wear a plate as a caster. Acrobat's Boots of Swim. Swim's not bad, but meh. Calmer of Draining. Not really. Cobalt Assault. Ready whenever you are. Woohoo!
In.
Good idea. It's going to be an archmage. It's going to be mostly force damage with a little bit of acid thrown in as a backup type for those few rare mobs that are immune to force damage. I know, they're a rare breed, aren't they? I think it's my turn to shrine. We're in Kobold Assault. Get in quickly. We only got like 10 left to kill.
I'm not gonna make it that quick over there.
Sure you will. You can do it! Goonies never say die. Sorry, showing my age. This old man, he played one, he played knick-knack on my thumb.
No, damn, I went to the wrong one, went to Glacial.
This old man, he played two, he played knick-knack on my shoe, with a knick-knack paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old shoe is coming home. Content out of service. Don't kill him! Too late.
Sorry, too late.
You tell me you're gonna do it again or what?
No, we're gonna head to the next one. Which will be... Swipe Signet. Corrosive 62 of Deadly. I'll take it. And lock it. That's my Impulse 55, which I should be having in my hand right now. That's my Corrosion 49, which I don't need anymore. Swipe Signet. Market, swipe signet, share. Should be real easy with three rogues.
I'm gonna bring my neck rope much faster, I think.
Alright, so let's upgrade our bolt. We got 3 action points to spend. Leaves me 1 action point. For less hate.
Wait, I think I went to the wrong one. Did you say quick foot hideout?
Yep. Make sure you disable that first trap instead of hitting the lever.
No, no, for some reason my rogue is gimped. I have to work on the skills.
There you go. Trap box is on the other end.
Sewers echo with the noise of an iron door clattering open.
Hey, Emmerich. Day-long live stream. Why would anybody do that?
Warning klaxon blares for a few moments, then falls abruptly silent.
Yeah, we don't hit that valve. Got traps here. Why do we have three trappers and none of them managed to disable the trap? Before the rogue.
I got really lucky on that one. Didn't hit.
Before one of them died and the hireling died. I don't get that. As a rogue, that'd be the first thing I'd have cleared. Alright, everybody stand back. We're not gonna run up. We're gonna let them come to us.
A hoarse voice shouts,
"This place belongs to the quick feet."
We're not. If you pull them back, they'll get stuck in the webs. You won't take damage.
I'm gonna see the guy that's sniping away.
It's alright, I'll work on him. Make them come to us. I love MILFs. I can hit them with MILFs and then tuck and hide and wait for 10 seconds. He dead. He just don't know it yet. Too far away to hit the other ones. Let me move up a little bit.
Alright, where are we going now?
Alright. So there should only be a couple left over there. One of them is a caster that casts Sleet Storm.
There's one behind the Cadaver.
I need somebody to turn his attention the other way.
And that guy's still sniping away, huh?
There's our caster. Good, that blinded him.
Air hisses.
We can do it.
Safety door opens.
I had a bow. I don't know what the hell happened to it. I must have sold it one of these days that I was drunk.
Got me a nice invisibility potion. I love invisibility potions. Ooh! Whoopie pie. Alrighty, let's see what we can do here. Who wants haste? Or blur?
Quinn the Quickfoot cries, tremble before the might of Quinn.
Thank you. Huh, I don't think I've ever noticed that half wall before.
Certain maps, like this one, certain areas I can't see, so I apologize.
What do you mean?
Like, it gets grayed up or black, I can't see anything on the screen. It's not because of spells, I don't know, maybe graphics card or something.
I'm guessing it has something to do with the sleet storm that the casters are casting.
Say that again?
Said I'm guessing it has something to do with the sleet storm that the casters are casting.
Like I said, it's only maybe about 10% of the map that this occurs, and it occurs only for, I don't know, 5 seconds or so.
Sounds like sleet storm.
No, it's not that, trust me. I mean, I've done it before where there's no enemies around, same thing.
Next is Red Fang. And then I think it's Waterworks, I'm not sure. Yep, Red Fang, then Waterworks. Huh, I'm only 7k away from level 6, and I got about 35 minutes left on the stream. On the stream. is my Sunday afternoon shoe cobbles A insert build here.
So, I'm in a tavern right now, spawning. Well, I still got Paddler over here, but I guess he left. Am I in the right place or no?
For turning that quest in?
I already turned it in.
Alright, so the next quest is Red Fang, the Unrolled, on the other side of the market.
And the stream that you were talking about, what's that about?
It's where I show people how to make different various fun-to-play builds. The first four builds that I'm working on simultaneously, alternating between weeks, are Dwarven Barbarian, Drow Rogue, Human Cleric, and then Drow Wizard.
Yes, all my asinine questions have been recorded.
For prosperity, of course. They're good questions, and since this is a first-time player's build, there are things that first-time players would ask. Yeah, watch out for that trap there. I don't have the cleric anymore, he expired.
I got one, hold on.
Yes, I tried to web a spider.
Mine's only level 3 though.
It's alright. It's what I had. That's the one that they turned into a permanent gold seal hire, so can't be too bad.
Correct. Yeah, this cleric can be with me, even though I kind of outgrew her, but still.
Indeed. It's amazing how quickly we forget what it was like to be a first-time player. And then we get friends that want to play, and it's like, I don't know what you should do as a first life. I have this really uber build, but you gotta be third life. So hopefully this series will help new players start somewhere. Okie dokie.
Platforms line the rim of a deep shaft descending into the unknown. A dangerous-looking spider crawls from the shadows, hungry for a meal.
I was straight up ninja. I thought I was gonna die because I fell all the way, but I caught myself on the ledge.
Well, if you have good tumble, which you should as a rogue, you should be all set. Yeah, you should watch out for that.
Where's it at?
Somebody blew it up. We'll have to go around it. Yep. Like I did. Wow. Well, I'm reading this thread on the forums and it really blew up. It's kind of funny. I'm sure it'll be closed in the morning, but... Oh. I will share with everybody. I did. And it's going much better this week so far. Not a gimpy cleric this time.
A signal crystal is set in the wall. Perhaps it is tied to a door somewhere. Falls forward to challenge you.
gets you every time.
Say it again.
So that trap will get you every time.
I'm trying to find it. Did you disable it or what? It does not.
I didn't disable anything. There's a box over here you can disable.
It's up top. Are you Jewelist?
And the other box is over here. If you want to come back this way. There to get that lever. Just gotta hit the control panel over there. Looks like Amy's going to try it. Amy.
Hold on, let's heal up. Hold on.
I don't think I've ever seen this chest here before. Welcome. No kitty. Oh, the Rusty's here. It's probably not there. Be further down.
The bait trap and the disarmer sometimes.
Oh, Trolls there more often than not. A lot of breakables left to do before we pick up the sack.
Say it again.
So let's do the breakables before we pick up the sack. Anymore? It's only Vandal still. Guess that's it. Because when you're free to play, you have a specific list of quests that you can do, and you need to pretty much do all of them in order to level up.
YouTube thing.
And heading to Waterworks. But I gotta sell first, it looks like.
Should be fine with my hireling, right?
Sure. Unless you want me to pick up a level 5.
No, that's fine.
Let's talk to Capshaw real quick, see if I got favor. I believe they do. Good, I can sell and repair right here. Probably going to run the first quest in Waterworks here, and then I'm going to take level 6 and then finish it up off stream.
Is it the harbor or marketplace?
It's in the harbor. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to run part 1 and 2 and then level up. And then I'll end the stream and head out to part 3 to pick up a little bit more XP before I call it a day. Catch you later. Ague. Don't ague with argue. Don't argue with ague. In the waterworks.
We're in a harbor approximately.
Right down on the dock.
It's allowing me only on normal.
Yes, that's fine. That's just a pre-quest area. They can only ever be done on normal. When you get to the quest itself, you can do elite. Hey, what's happening? So actually, since he's a level 6, I'm just going to pop out between 1 and 2 to level up anyway. Still working on my whoopie pie.
It's a big sewer rat.
Hey, who you calling a sewer rat? If you can open an elite, go ahead.
Only in this game can get a burlesque show, can also look at a pet show.
Titan, scroll up. Trap box is back here. Noticed I moved quickly when I saw he failed the first time. Get your soul stone out of my bag. Oh, I don't know, Titan, probably that one. I'm using it right now, Titan. Seems to work fine for me.
Where do y'all go? They're on the first floor or what?
This way.
Time for me to shrine.
Anyone has my hireling soul?
Not it. Did we get the trap box down here? Got another trap box down here. You guys are all way up there. Please do the spiders. I'm gonna go take level 6 and then I'll meet you in part 2.
Yeah.
So let's take level 6 for the end of the stream here. And then we'll be ready to XP cap for a show in about, well, let's talk about that. Next Sunday, the 7th of February, I may or may not. No. The 7th, I won't be able to stream, so I won't be here next week. The week after, I may or may not be here. I'm not entirely sure yet. So let's go take...
How do I dismiss my hireling? And can I hire another one? Because I have another one with me at Sorcery.
Yep, so you want to right-click on his name in the list there, and then click on Dismiss.
The only option is lead party.
On his name. Or her name.
But she's dead. I mean, once again, the only lead party. I don't want to leave the party myself.
You could step out and step back in.
Nah, that's fine. I think we're doing fine anyway. Oh, there it is.
Yep, like I said, step out and step back in. Alright, so we're going to take for our feet.
Yeah.
Empower. I'm not going to use it just yet, but we're going to take it anyway. We've got to take a spell. So, these are the ones that apparently don't have scrolls. We don't have much use for Death Aura. We don't have much use for Disrupt Undead. Repair we don't need, CMBiz we don't need, and then we get level 3, which we're going to pick from. So we're going to take 2 spells. Rage. And... Chain Missile. And there we go. And we got an action point, so we might as well spend it. I'm going to take our arcane thing here, Chain Missile, so we get a couple of those. Awesome. And that concludes our Shoe Cobbles a Drow Wizard for this week. Everybody have a great week. I will see you on Tuesday. Protections for what? People don't really bother with that anymore since there are ship buffs. It's something that you can pick up from a scroll. See you Tuesdays. And then, like I said, next Sunday I won't be on. Because... life. The Sunday after... I will be on the next Tuesday. The Sunday after, I am not sure yet. I'll have to wait as we get closer, and then I'll let you know. Everybody have a great couple days until Tuesday, and I will see you then. Have a great day.